And if you are hair challenged, there's now a state-of-the-art robot helping you grow your confidence.
Probably my early 20s, I started thinning.
For 42-year-old Josh Blaylock, his hair game has always been an uphill battle.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How about you?
I'm doing good.
And for a guy who works in the beauty industry, he says the bald spots have left him bare in more ways than one. Josh reflects on the man he's been seeing in the mirror.
6 months ago, looking in the mirror, I seen an older version of myself.
After combing through other hair growth options that just haven't worked for him, Josh was offered an opportunity to be a test subject at his place of work, Advanced Cosmetic Surgery and Laser in the Rookwood area. It's the latest and greatest technology available. Meet the robot revolutionizing the hair transplant industry. The technology's been used for more than a decade, but Hyde Park plastic surgeon Dr. John Mendelson says the recent update makes the old robots look like scrap metal.
It's really in the past year or so where the software upgrades, the algorithms, can measure the length of the hair, the depth of the hair, the orientation of the hair, the angle, and can harvest and extract it, and can even implant it.
So here's how it works. After patient Josh gets prepped and properly numbed up, it's time to take hair from an area where it's growing and move it to the spots where it's not. First up, give the artist robot a target zone.
We're gonna put tension on the scalp, and we're gonna lay this grid down. And on this grid, you see this is what the robot is gonna read.
The robot literally goes hair by hair at a pace of about 1,500 an hour. Finding the good ones and sucking them out.
You'll see the bulb on it, which is the bottom.
The individual strands are put in a petri dish and cleaned. After that, implanted in the part of the scalp where Josh has had trouble growing hair. Then it's watch and wait. The fertile areas where hair has been stolen will grow new hair right away. And for the recipient spots where the robot did the planting, patience, says Dr. Mendelson. Patience. Good things come to those who wait.
Around 3 to 4 months, it will sprout. And usually between 6 and 8 months, we really start to see results. And the hair will grow at a quarter to a half inch a month. You can style it, cut it, color it, whatever they want to do.
That's how long it'll be before a dream comes true for Josh.
8 months in the future, and you're looking in the mirror right now. You gonna be smiling back at yourself right here?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. With my hairs, all my beautiful hair.
All right, good job.
I think he was the perfect test subject. We've confirmed that now. As for pain, Josh says on a scale of 1 to 10, only about a 2. The cost can creep up on you anywhere from $6,000 to 19 grand, but definitely in line financially with so many other plastic surgery procedures. Of course, the question is, how far do you want to go?